Hi guys, in front of me is iPhone 16 Pro and let me show you how to prevent cross-site tracking in Safari browser. At first, open the settings, enroll list of all apps and open Safari. So here it is. Now go a bit lower and you'll find here prevent cross-site tracking. Just mark it here and that's it. From now on it is active. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.